that in there.
What do you think, Jeff?
We need some water. We do. Somebody get Nathan some water. need to get Nathan some water.
Give me a 5-gallon bucket of water.
Now official, back for 3 pounds of sawdust. Let's the rest of this log and wait till in the morning when the wind ain't blowing so hard.
You betcha, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
I can't accept it.
I was eating, y'all make me get up.
Well, just be careful when you swallow, okay? There you are, sir.
I appreciate it, both of you gentlemen.
Look at that in there.
What do you think, Jeff?
We need some water. We do. Somebody get Nathan some water.
Jake, where are you cutting this into?
Sir?
Where are you cutting this into?
This is a pre-bought timber to get the max size I can. Yep. A little bit of Wayne is okay, but it'll either be a 10 by 12 or 12 by 12 or 12 by 14 or whatever it ends up being. This particular customer buys them, resaws them into different size timbers for his customers as they order them, and you know, whatever it makes, that's what it makes. Most of the time, if you were sawing a 26 foot, on any kind of a normal mill, you would have it up as far as you could towards the tongue end of the mill. But when you got 56 foot, it kind of looks kind of puny on here. My main objective is try to get it to both turners and clamps. Worst case scenario, at least get it on that far tow board roller if it won't reach the log turner. But by having it on both turners and clamps, that gives me a lot more control over the log.
Thank you.
right.
Sawed for clear lumber.